was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I'm already... I took the liberty. We're all set to go.
Come on.
I figured out a way.
could feel that Cooper vibe coming. Most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, sly. I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Well, if jaws need to flap, then let them flap. See you in the next world.
Travel plans that...
Hold on.
Okay, partner.
Turret to make it all the way through.
should have known you were behind this.
You got me wrong, Miss Fox. I'm here to rescue you.
You sentimental fool. Empathy has always been the downfall of the Cooper clan.
I knew this was a trap. Looks like I'm going to have to do some fast and furious hacking to shut down that gas before Sly's brain is turned to cheese. Haven't had to do this in a while.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Keep moving!
this Cooper out yet.
So familiar with my family, you must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I must have showed the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line is nothing.
Well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your father. And the Cooper line will be erased, and the only master thief will be Clockwork.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all. Murray. Boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. And thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now the Clockwork's death ray is out of commission. We're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was gonna slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One. I felt bad leaving her stranded on that giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.